Number six takes us back to the same match against Brazil in 1970, but this time concentrates on the brilliance of England keeper Gordon Banks. Throughout the match, Banks was in great form, making a series of fine saves. He was unfortunate not to get to Jairzinho's winning strike. But it was in the first half of the match that Banks produced a save that stopped the world. Pelé thought he'd scored with a perfect downward header, but Banks defied belief with a stunning save. To this day, Pelé still cannot believe how he did not score. The reason? Gordon Banks.